is some of the little exercises I do when I come in before the session. See how fast I can get my fingers working. And then I have to slow down because I always just have to do stuff like... Simple stuff like that. Although one time I had to... They asked me how I came up with that solo on that monkey's tune, and I guess the answer is way too much coffee and just seeing how much I could possibly get away with. Anyway, hello to all my friends at Vintage Guitar Magazine and all the fellow guitar players out there. Hope you enjoyed this little video, and we'll see you next time.